Hi guys, Shanker Gamer here. Let's continue the gameplay of Final Fantasy X. So, let's play it.
Everyone, focus on the enemy.
Wait.
As you wish.
Have you seen Donna?
Donna? Can't say I have.
What's up?
We got separated on the way here. Damn it all! I've gotta find her!
Calm down.
But if anything happens to her...
Running around in a panic is not going to help. Right now, you have to keep cool and search.
But...
Guard your emotions, then guard your summoner.
You're right.
Shall we search?
No, I've taken up enough of your time. Thank you, Sir Aran.
What's up?
Oh, I just wanted to wish him good luck.
My turn now!
Thank you.
That's how it's done.
A butterfly with rainbow wings will lead the way to secret things.
A colonial wolf butterfly hunt, approaching butterfly of many wolves in red and blue, dress and shall appear. Try to catch 7 of blue butterflies, but beware the rats, for they can call powerful things when threatened. Butterflies appear after a certain time. Try catching the blue butterflies while avoiding the red ones. Okay, how do I catch this? One. A few. Please don't touch me. Out. Four, right? Eight, six, seven. I did it. Now, what should I do? I can open the chest. Time to open. Ready?
My turn now! You you covered!
Welcome! Holiday prices on all items in celebration of Maester Seymour Guado's wedding. Too expensive, you think?
Yes.
is here. Somewhere.
What's here?
Something you should see.
But, Sir Orin...
It won't take long.
This place, it's just water, isn't it?
This is what spheres are made of. It absorbs and preserves people's memories.
What's that?
Fiends are also attracted to these places.
It absorbs all spells except its one weakness.
Wait. Whoa, this is old. Don't know if you can play it back.
Ject left it here 10 years ago. Play it back.
Mm-hmm.
What are you taking?
Well, you said it was gonna be a long trip. We'll be seeing a lot of neat things, right? So I thought I'd record it all in this. To show to my wife and kid, you know.
This is no pleasure cruise.
Hey, Braska. Ain't this supposed to be a grand occasion? We're the cheering fans, the crying women.
This is it. Too many goodbyes. People think twice about leaving.
If you say so. Well, it better be a lot more colorful when we come back. A parade for Braska, vanquisher of sin.
We should go. Day will break soon. Auron, could you stand closer to him? Good. That should do it.
What's the matter? Afraid I might bite?
Jacked.
Braska, you should take one too. It'd make a great gift for little Yuna.
I suppose.
Lord Braska, we shouldn't be wasting our time like this.
What's the hurry, man?
Let me tell you what the hurry is.
Auron!
What's the point? He wasn't on some pleasure cruise.
I think there's more.
Hey, if you're sitting there watching this, it means you're stuck in Spira like me. You might not know when you'll get back home, but you better not be crying. Although I guess I'd understand. But you know what? There's a time when you have to stop crying and move on. You'll be fine. Remember, you're my son. And, well, never mind, I'm no good at these things. Anyways, I believe in you. Be good. Goodbye.
He sounded almost serious, but it was too late.
He was serious. Ject had already accepted his fate.
His fate?
Ject, he... He was always talking about going home to Xanarkand. That's why he took all those pictures, to show them to you when he returned. But as he journeyed with us and came to understand Spira and Braska's resolve, it happened gradually, but Ject changed. He decided he would join Braska in his fight against Sin.
So then, he gave up going home?
That was his decision.
I guess I understood. My old man, he knew there was no way back home, back to Xanarkand. He wanted to go home, but he knew he couldn't. He couldn't go on until he accepted it. Besides, even if he had found a way back, I don't think he would have left his friends behind before their journey was complete.
All right! Let's go, guys.
Maybe I had to start accepting my own fate.
Let's first. Here's the document that's hitting all of our spirit. Hitting the blue moth has unlocked the seals that once bounced this first. Find me. Aron has linear vibrations. Alright.
Wait.
Yeah?
Jekt loved you.
Oh, come on, please.
He just didn't know how to express it, he said.
Enough about my old man, okay?
I just thought you should know.
Okay. Thanks.
Hi there. Would you look at this? They always leave me behind. Oh, you want me to scratch you? There. Good boy.
How'd you know what it wanted?
I've always been able to tell how chocobos feel. Maybe I'd make a better chocobo breeder than Chocobo Knight, huh? Hey, what job do you see me doing? Yeah, I think so too. You know, I might just give it a try.
Curse that rib for taking up a place like this. He'll be rich by tomorrow, all on account of this celebration thing. What? You buying something from me? Great! I knew I could count on you, lad.
Seriously, a wedding's not supposed to make people feel this bad, huh?
Come on, don't say that.
I say what I want, ever since I was a kid.
Oh, so you're an adult now?
You know it. Anyways, how long are we supposed to stay here, you think?
Hey, don't ask me.
Things have sure gotten complicated since Sir Aron joined us.
You think so, too?
Still can't figure that guy out. Still can't...
Yuna's really quiet. Sitting here like this, you really get to thinking. Sitting here like...
Can we go now? I'm tired of waiting. Can we go now?
I've heard Lady Yuna is to wed Maester Seymour. It is great news. I'd like to congratulate her. But it is a pity. I'd hoped Lady Yuna would defeat Sin and bring the calm to Spearna.
Yuna's still gonna journey, even after she's married.
Ah, that is also great news. Her resolve is admirable. Would you like to hear about Makalania?
Of course.
Lake Makalania is frozen over all through the year. It stays frozen, even on the hottest of days. It is said that the temple's faith is the cause of this fantastic phenomenon. And that is all for today.
Anything can happen.
Make sure you're prepared,
right?
There is a saying, hurry up and wait. It means prepare quickly so you're ready for whatever comes next.
Sounds like something an old man would say.
Forgive me.
Hey, just being honest.
Temple not far. Why stop here?
Because we need to rest.
Temple
rest.
Not far.
Rest.
Don't forget to smile, remember?
Oh, you're right. I'll try and remember. Smiling.
Right, keep at it.
Smiling.
Right.
I'm ready. Let me get that leash. Back later.
Should I resign my commission? Would Captain Lucille let me? Elma would probably laugh at me. Wow, I think this is the first time I've seriously thought about my life.
Lady Yuna, we've been expecting you. We were surprised you decided to come so soon. Pleasantly surprised, of course. Lord Seymour sends his apologies for having left without notice.
It's quite all right. I have one question, if I may, sir.
Milady?
I want to keep journeying. Even if I marry, do you think that Maester Seymour would let me?
But of course, my lady. Lord Seymour wishes nothing else, I'm sure.
Goodbye.
Well, we must follow Guado tradition. I'll have to ask you to wait here a little while longer. I'll send someone to escort you.
We're all with you. Do as you will.
Thank you.
Sorry. That was your line.
Yuna!
Yes, sir!
Albed!
Stand back.
Thank you. Lady Yuna.
Nalwick magic, you'd Aeon, you came at.
Oh no!
Translation?
He's gonna use an anti-magic field on us!
Kathras!
M'lady!
Riku! Efem dan vidran!
Aeon! Maestra Guardian of Yuna, Wika? Yuna Kva, Fafen Kintran, Krak Kva!
We too drag ye moha, Kegden!
I told him I was a guardian. Well, I guess I had to, really.
How come you speak out bed? Why?
Because I'm Albed, and that was my brother.
You knew? Why didn't you tell me?
We knew you'd be upset.
This is great. I can't believe I've been traveling with an Albed, a heathen.
You're wrong. We have nothing against Yevon.
But you Albed used the forbidden machina. You know what that means? Sin was born because people use machina.
You got proof? Show me proof.
It's in Yevon's teaching. Oh, not that you know.
That's not good enough. Yevon says this, Yevon says that. Can't you think for yourself?
Well, then you tell me. Where did sin come from, huh?
I don't know.
You badmouth Yevon, and that's all you can come up with.
That doesn't mean you should do whatever they say without thinking. Nothing will ever change that way.
Nothing has to change.
You want sin to keep coming back? There might be a way to stop it, you know.
Sin will be gone once we atone for our past mistakes.
When? How?
If we keep faith in Yevon's teachings, it will be gone one day.
Why do I even bother?
Riku. Will this move?
Yes!
We're not using that, are we? Wait, Sir Aron isn't Albed too, is he?
Come on, Waka.
What?
I mean, getting angry just because you found out Riku's an Albed. You guys got along fine till now, didn't you?
That's different. I mean...
Well, I don't claim to know that much about Spira. And I probably know even less about the Albed, but... I know Riku's a good person. She's just Riku.
Lu?
Just think of this as an opportunity to learn more about the Albed.
Ha!
Let him go. Give him time to think.
I'm sorry.
You've done nothing to apologize for.
All right, let's ride!
You sure you know how to drive this?
Better than Kimari does.
I hope that you're not too mad at Waka.
Hey, not at all.
Thank you.
Say, what do you think of Riku?
Me? She's fun to be with.
That all?
Well, I can tell she's not a bad person.
Yeah. You know what the problem is? She's just another Albed to Waka. Waka's head is as hard as a rock. I bet it's because of Yevon, or, you know, something like that.
Well, there's more to it than that.
Hmm?
Waka doesn't like the Albed because of his brother, Chapu.
Oh, he used a machina weapon, right? And got killed by Sin. Killed by my old man. Damn you, Jack.
What?
No, nothing. Hey, can someone, like a human, become Sin ever?
I can't say that I know, but why?
Just a thought.
Sin is the punishment for, and the incarnation of crimes we have committed.
So no one really knows what it is.
There's no need to know, so no one asks. You run or you fight. That is really all you can do. There's no sense brooding over it.
What, that's all? I mean, you don't even wonder?
You really do come from a world where there is no sin, like you say.
Halt! The likes of her are not welcome in this hallowed place.
She is a guardian.
An Albed? A guardian? Preposterous.
I've decided to be Yuna's guardian now. And that's all I want.
And that's all one needs to be a guardian.
Very well.
Ah, Lady Yuna's guardians. I haven't thanked you for your help earlier. Thanks to you, I was able to bring Lady Yuna here safely. You have my sincerest gratitude. It isn't much, but I want you to have this. Lord Seymour and Lady Yuna's marriage will help foster goodwill between us and humankind. Lord Jiskel, rest his soul, would be pleased, I'm sure of it. Well, we have much to do before the ceremony. We are all going to be very busy. Well, we are all...
Ah, there you are! So, Lady Yuna is getting married. You shouldn't kid around about these things.
Yeah, I guess so.
You're not happy?
Nah, it's complicated. Say, do you know where Yuna is?
I believe she's gone to the Cloister of Trials with Maester Seymour.
And Lady Yuna's belongings.
What has happened? Is there anything I can do? What has happened?
This may well answer a few questions.
What I am about to tell you is the unclouded truth. I swear it on my honor as a Quado. Listen to me very carefully, for I shall tell you the truth about my son Seymour. His mind is closed, even to me, a maester of Yevon. But I can feel flames of darkness burning in his heart. He is using Yevon, the Quado, and even the summoners. If he is not stopped, he will surely bring destruction and chaos to Spira. I will leave this world soon, killed by my own son. But I do not fault him. Because I was not wise enough, he has suffered and become twisted. I could not protect him and his mother from the world and its cruelty. I will accept death as punishment for my deeds. But whoever is watching this, I implore you to stop Seymour. Stop my son.
Wonderful.
Will Yuna be all right?
Without us, no.
Where you going?
You saw it, didn't you? Seymour's bad news.
But he's a maester.
Fine. Stay here if you want.
Come on, Waka. Let's at least hear him out.
This can't be happening.
What do you have to say?
Why would the lady have such a thing? Why would the lady have such a thing?
Of the Guado to the teachings of Yemen. Mr. Simon was still a young lad then, but he tried hard to see the lost Darjisco. As a monk, Mr. Simon soon pushed himself. His accomplishments were many and acclaimed by all. He got up through the ranks quickly he did, and he rose high on his own, never writing more Jesco's coattails. He truly is a remarkable young man. As a summer, Mr. Simmons drank his mantras, and yet he became a master of love instead of undertaking the pilgrimage to better sin. I think he believes that there is more to Simmons than just destroying sin.
For Maester Seymour's wedding.
Oh, I hear Lady Una is still going to continue her journey, huh? I wonder if that means she and Maester Seymour will fight sin together. Just like Lady Unalesca and Lord Zeon.
That Ronso, he... But Vel will hear about this.
Mari's up ahead. Go.
Right.
We will protect Una from anyone. Even a maester.
This can't be happening.
If he is truly at fault, it must be done.
Please be silent. Lady Una prays to the faith.
Make me!
Sphere.
You killed him.
What of it? Lady Yuna, certainly you knew of these things, did you not? Well then, why have you come here?
I came... I came to stop you.
I see. You came to punish me then. What a pity. Ah, of course. Protect the summoner even at the cost of one's life. The code of the Guardian. How admirable. Well, if you're offering your lives, I will have to take them.
Maester Seymour, I trust my guardians with my life, but they are also my friends. I will not stand by and watch them be hurt. I will fight you too!
All right!
Maester Seymour!
So be it. Pain. Come, Anima!
Thank you.
Oh, Faith, lend me strength.
Power that defeated Anima, it will be mine!
Oh,
you would pity me now?
Lord Seymour! What happened here? What have I done?
Wait a minute, it's not our fault at all! Seymour struck first, he's the bad guy!
You did this?
Yuna, send him.
No, stop! Stay away from him, traitors!
Traitors?
We're finished.
Now hold on just a minute. Seymour's the bad guy, right? We'll just explain to everyone what happened.
It won't be that easy. Let's get out of here.
Break. What?
Please.
Give us a chance to explain.
No need. I already know what I'll tell the other maesters.
Meaning?
Lord Seymour was the leader of the Guado before becoming a maester.
You're not letting us go.
Let you go? Lord Seymour would never forgive us if we did.
Wait! Wait! Jiskel's sphere! We can show it to them!
You mean this?
Hey!
The Guado take care of Guado affairs.
Away! Run! Hey, this way!
You've really done it now. Want to buy something just in case?
Might help your complexion.
Yeah.
Praise be to Yevon. That's what I would have said, if I was a follower of Yevon. We were all there, and in one piece, even if I had a headache from wondering what was in store for us next.
Alright guys, I will stop here. Don't forget to watch the next part, okay? Bye bye!